Someone has been behaving themselves from what I hear. I was starting to worry that Gus McMillan might have lured you into his vile profiteering. A man whom, I recently heard, once slaughtered 20 elephants in Africa just because he lost a drunken bet. One day, this will all come back to him. So, I've been hearing about a panther that no doubt he's got his eyes on too. A majestic creature, if the reports are to be believed. I'd be interested to do some genetic analysis on such a distinctive example. If you could track it down and get me a sample? I will pay you for your efforts, of course. Oh, you won't believe what he's done now. I went to pick up a package yesterday, expecting a new endowment from Father, only to find a stack of dry-aged steaks from McMillan, with a note saying, "Something to keep you going while you're fondling the fauna." Ugh! Disgusting brute. Anyway, there have been some sightings in various areas of a wolf pack with a very large and impressive leader, by all accounts. I'd very much appreciate it if you could get me a sample. To study. I will show that man, if it's the last thing I do.